Hello, I'm CGN. This is a quick video to show how to remove wrinkles in Photoshop. After starting Photoshop, we can go to File Folder. We can drag and drop the image into Photoshop to open the image. This is an image I downloaded from freepik.com. We can find the download link in this video description. Now, if you want to remove wrinkle, for example, in this tutorial, I will show how to remove wrinkle under eyes. In Photoshop, we can use remove tool. We can click and hold this icon and select remove tool, or we can use shortcut J to use remove tool. And then we can have a brush here. I close up to view the eyes, and then we can see the brush here. We can adjust the size by using the square bracket. And then I adjust this size and use left mouse button click to brush the area that we want to remove wrinkles. And wait for calculation. So the wrinkle is removed. I do it again. So we can do it one by one. And I make this video fast forward. After removing the wrinkle under the eyes, we can go to Window and Show History. And we can go to the top, we can see before and after. So this is how we can remove wrinkles in Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yan. See you in the next video. Bye bye.